two, one. What makes these car thefts so unusual is that the thieves actually take pictures of themselves around and in the stolen car, and then they leave those pictures in the glove compartment.
Three, two, what makes these car thefts so unusual is that the thieves actually take pictures of themselves in and around the car, and they actually leave pictures in the glove compartment. Assholes.